Hello, and how's it going? My name is Bridge Shell, and welcome back to BioShock 2. We're doing things, you know? Oh, hi. Hi, hello. You came in like at the perfect time. I'm a little sleepy. I had a nap that went too long. So, there's that. But overall, we're doing good. We're doing things. Hopefully my sister doesn't call. And I mean that. I hope she doesn't call, so I have to like ignore her call. I called her earlier and she said she'd call back, but she hasn't called back yet. So I was like, I can't wait. So I am stream. My day was good. It was a lot of cleaning. And that was my day. You go to timeout. I forgot. I've got to pull this off my ear so I'm not shouting at y'all. Oh. I mean, that works. Thanks, Big Daddy. I'm really not gonna argue with that. I mean, I'm at a place where I could. Oh, it's close. I've got to get back into the swing of things. I played some Kingdom Hearts today. And it was definitely fun, but I lost a whole, I only have $6 to my name. I lost a whole episode and I had to re-record it, so that wasn't fun. Hi, it's fine. Hi, Jimmy. Hope I forgot. I once again just have $6 to my name. God, there's like a ton of heckin' people around here. There's a ton of heckin' people. Like, I really kind of don't. Oh! Oh, that control was not wanting to work. I wasted all of my good ammo. Oh, an atom gun. Oh, but I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do that.
You rescued me, sir, Bubbles.
I don't have those
Skip these gifts, Mr. B. Big sister doesn't like snow
cones. Oh. Thing big sister doesn't like snow cones. I wish I could like inject my plasmids at will. There's something in there. Mermaid lounge. Okay, you know what? I've found out that if I just do what I'm supposed to do, I'll eventually.
A beast of Ryan lives.
Oh, that's a spider splicer.
Mother of mercy.
Oh, well, sorry. I think I'm good on. I think I need just some gene tonic slots. Maybe Electrobolt 2. Hacker's Delight, Shorten Alarms, Firestorm, Freezing Drill, Keen Observer. Hacker's Delight. So we're gonna definitely do Keen Observer. Equip. This is kind of one thing. Gene tonic slot. Short alarms. Yeah. Health upgrade? Yeah. Eve upgrade, yeah. Health. Oh no! Dang it! I'll take hypnotize, but I didn't want it. And then we'll do one more gene tonic slot. I don't want firestorm or freezing drill, so we'll just have an extra one to have one. Oh, I'm glad it's just now telling me now to do the circle.
He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Doc Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Okay, well, that wasn't a very encouraging... a very encouraging message from our friend Sinclair. Her vanquished captor's effigy. So they're just straight up crazy. Like, they are banana sandwiches. Like, obviously. So, because I'm a huge nerd, I actually did go. Because I had some issues with the first game. Even though I loved the first game. So I wanted to make sure I wasn't missing any lore. That, I'm explaining why I'm the nerd, okay? I checked to make sure, should I take care of this? I don't think I should. I don't think it's time. He has some crazy, hey, I'm not here to beef with you. You've got a weird thing on your shoulder. So, I don't want to deal with you quite yet, if we're being honest.
I think Mother knows but, I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Security command. Man, I just got hypnotized. Is this hypnotized Big Daddy? I really don't use it that much. I hit equip. Dang it, I didn't want to equip it. Maybe there's, I think there's a gene bank nearby. Do the other big daddies and big sisters get along? Or do the big sisters, oh, there's a thing over here. I didn't even see it.
Lord, what more do you wish of me? Your wretch of a servant waits for word. I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother Lamb, though she will not tell me the day of your return. I watched as you smote down the false father, Andrew Ryan, who tempted us away from your radiant gaze. But you would not
speak. Yeah, I'd prefer that
than
security cameras.
I have built for you this great temple and gathered your flock, yet still you were silent. Will you not strike me poor brother blind, so he may at last behold your glory, as was done to Paul on the road to Damascus? I am alone, Lord, alone, and waiting for a sign.
That's concerning. You know, kind of when you do that to children. We'll hit a Q. I accidentally wasted a remote dart. So there's that. Ba 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 ba! Okay. Well, that didn't feel good. That was not good. I've got $31 to my name. By the chamber. That was almost not good. And run.
My portfolio.
need to start doing some more security camera stuff because I'm just starting to be a bit too buff for me. So, are they I don't want that.
What more do you wish of me? Your wretch of a servant waits for word. I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother Lamb, though she will not tell me the day of your return. I watched as you smote down the false father, Andrew Ryan, who tempted us away from your radiant gaze. But you would not speak to me, Lord. I have built for you this great temple and gathered your flock, yet still you were silent. Will you not strike me poor brother blind, so he may at last
this is one we've heard already.
As was done to Paul on the road to Damascus.
I was wondering.
I will, Lord, alone and waiting for a sign.
Don't you believe me?
Some war. Clip your wings, young fairy.
Hey, look, I don't really want to have beef with you. But if we need to, I will. Where'd you go, freaking coward? Where'd you go? Oh, there you go. Hey, look, I'm not trying to have issues with you. I'm having issues with this man. I need him to die a little bit smidge faster. You're doing great. You're doing great.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger.
You don't.
Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package
along
the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
I didn't tell nobody nothing. Oh, So we're just pinning people to walls now, and in the not sexy way. Okay, that didn't sound fun. We're just gonna keep to our gun for now.
Hey, handsome. You see?
Well, hello there.
That's
much?
Brutal.
20 bills and I'm all yours, sailor.
Only 20? Oh, you could do better.
Great. 20 bucks for anything I want, right?
Fine by me, sugar. So long as it don't leave
the park. Can we negotiate the price?
No.
What? Open up!
Charge better prices.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
I mean,
an odd exit. Stay close.
Oh, hi, ma'am. You ducked. Oh. Shoot. Shoot. Oh, no wonder. I was like, how come it's not shooting? Because it didn't have any ammo. Can go back for that kit now. I mean, I kind of shouldn't. Where am I? Nowhere, where? Okay, I know where I'm at. I just lost all track of where I was and what I was doing. That is all. There was a kid. Okay, you know what? It's that far away, and I'm not having the memory for it, so we ain't going back for it. It's right here. Never mind. We're going back for it. Maybe I can get it from the other side. I don't feel like using Eve to get Eve. Vita chamber ad.
Go ahead. No
How far do I have to be away from explosives? Oh, that was like, okay. Well, I guess that works. I didn't know this was like a window. Like, okay, that's stupid. I knew it was a window, but I didn't know that I could look through it. Or phrase. Oh, man, I don't. Oops, sorry. Okay, there's a kit in here. Where am I? Okay, so we'll go that way here in a second. I've searched through that steamer trunk. I killed this lady. Can't go in there. There's another upstairs, so, oh, hi. Okay, corpse.
Self-preservation.
Oh. Oh yeah, I think I got the heat thing. They were Christians.
Sure. I've had some Johns in my time.
Not supposed to be doing that.
They all got their kinks, but I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Are you Simon's boy? Well, here's my peace offering.
Oh, well. Can I just take
Welcome
these?
To the Pink Beckin' Pearls,
can I not just take those?
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Hunt him down and pin his ears back. Whoa! Okay, hold on. I've got to record you. Because you are bananas. I really don't want to kill this man. Oh, this is just some random splicer. Whoa, whoa! I hate this. Okay, well, I guess they're gone. Look. I can only move so fast between. I wonder if I jump, if I can. Whoa. Why do I have my spear ammo? Dang it. Okay, I got my spear ammo back. Did I also spear you? Are these confessionals? They look a bit like confessionals. Little sister drop up here, and this just puts us back. Yeah. Okay. This doesn't look good. Oh, hey, look, a dead man. Oh.
Sends you now? Oh.
That was a man. I'm sorry. That's the dude I have to not kill. I keep forgetting how to use stuff, so everybody just mind your business. Whoa. Oh, anti-personnel rounds. Oh, I got that in the last second. Can I not use your organs? You know, normal things people say. Do I need to jump down there? I feel like jumping down there is not a good idea. Okay, well, we're down here. Not what I intended or anticipated. I wanted to go through that door. Yet, here we are. Oh. I'm stuck on something. There we go. Did this thing steal one of my freaking... Give me weapon! Of course it did. Oh, Hacker's Delight 2. It's good to be drunk. Where'd my tool go? It just got eaten by that freaking thing. Thank you. But he was already my friend. Yeah, he was. Sorry.
And here's a dozen fapping dogs for ya!
Doc don't want you in the family!
That's where it came from. Oh. Is that him? Okay, I'm not fighting him. Is there not a surplus of values nearby? I'm frankly trying to go back and see what's in that other door. I don't... Oh, son of a... Man, I'm a little bit peeved about that. Hope whoever was down here isn't a dead man. Oh. Is there just no way of saving this man? I think I'm doing more damage than good. Because go. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to survive that, because so much was I shouldn't rub my face like that. That is nothing but bad news bears for me. What do I have? So he can take it. Oh my gosh. That's my biggest pet peeve. And I know it's just gameplay, but it's one of my biggest pet peeves. It's whenever you're trying to battle somebody, and then everybody and their mama decides to join in. And it's like, I'm sorry. I'm in the middle of something. Ma'am, so mind your business. Messing with you. I'll be real. I don't care about touching you. I just want to get around. Send it back warm. Hey, I do want this. Oh! Rude.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
This is going to be garbage when I have to fight a big daddy. Hey, don't have beef with me. Go have beef with somebody else. Because I'll cry. I'll do it. I'm
Adam and
I mean, right here would be the perfect, because I have, I think, a friendly sentry. I think. Could be wrong. I feel like some of these had kits nearby, but maybe I'm just bananas. I don't know. And this is from jumping down. So I've got to go up one. Sorry, ma'am, I really don't know what you're talking about. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get back in. And those are the confessionals. Here's where I was earlier. I mean, I'll take that Eve hypo and that money. Oh. See, this is what I wanted earlier. Okay, so I know that they kept calling him like brother.
Man.
Hey, cool. But I know they kept calling him Father Wells, and then he was like brother. But it just didn't click in my head that they were brothers. I thought it was father. Man, I don't want to deal with you. Looks like I'm dealing with you. Give me this.
Who is
it? I can't. I'm stuck on something. Can I get those back? I want my. What did I kill you with? Did I kill you with a shotgun? Wow. I thought I was hitting you with the spear. Are you flinching my toast right now? I can't stand y'all. Who else is shooting me? I need to save. As always, because my hair is down, my green screen is gonna freak out. I need to save. Popper's drop. Where am I? Dang it, I don't want to be here. I'm out. There's no reason for me to be in here. I hate how plasmids are done this round. I really do. At least last go, they were easy to freaking manage. You could just scroll through them like you could your weapons. And now you've got to, you can't even use the, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, like, the number bar. You gotta use Q. And you gotta scroll through all of your shit. And now... I'm freaking wasting it out left and right, and it pisses me off. And I've still got one of these people to fight. So here we go. Good thing I'm rich. So we might as well pick a fight while we can. Oh, well, that's handy. I swear if something else is shooting at me that's not this Big Daddy, I'm gonna be livid. I'm already livid. I was kind of hoping for a hair tie. Tie my bad day also. Hi. I'm not having a bad day in the sense of... Dang it, little sister. It's just... God bless. So it was you. Of course it was. Of course. Give me these freaking colas. Of course. Big Daddy. Thank heavens. That's my biggest pet peeve. Oh my gosh, I can't stand it. I can't stand it. Hold on one second. I've got to go get money because this jerk has pummeled me into the ground one too many times. You're fine. Hello? You're fine.
What's my line? It's dancing, Daddy. Dancing.
Let me get alcohol. Sorry, you picked the wrong one. Hi. You were saying?
Did you? All right. Time to hightail it back to the door and punch those numbers in.
Yeah, no, we're not doing that quite yet. Okay, we've got a little sister. Oh, hello. I've got to use... Okay, what was I talking about? Because I've been talking about a lot of different things. Because I'm just... not okay. I'm just not okay.
This way... Yeah.
a tough one. How you weren't having... Oh, I'm not having a bad day. I'm just mad at this game. That's it. Okay, so I can't put it on stairs. That's good. Oops, didn't mean to do that. They have like a direct way to get to her. Is this necessary? Yes. Will all of these go off? No. But will I feel better? Oh, yeah. What am I doing? Okay, it has uselessness in it. So B, we're gonna gather some Adam. We're doing great. We're doing great, Virgil. How are you doing? How have you had a bad day? How is it going? Whoa. Oh, this. Okay, get up. That freaking brute wasted all of my freaking trap rivets. God. I can't stand y'all. I really can't. Oh, the level of can't stand y'all put in me. I have 2 trap rivets out of all of that. I normally have over half. Maybe y'all set off 1 or 2 and then that freaking brute came in and ruined everything. Just everything. I mean, at least I was able to pick some more up. Don't need this chlorophyll. Ugh! I'm drunk now.
Tosser's saying you've been here from the start. She's trying to watch me do your son.
I'm really salty at this game right now. I want all of my ammo back. Just one! I'm not stuck. I'm just mad. That's it. I think there was an Eve hypo up there, but I'm gonna have to use Eve to get Eve, which is one of the many things I don't like doing. Okay, we're not doing bad. We're doing terrible. Okay, I was making sure there wasn't a camera in there. Two whole Eve hypos on the ground that I can't collect. I wonder if I'll be able to, what's it called? Boost that number. Handyman, when your security friends take a bullet for you, put them back in tip-top shape with a bit of Eve. Repair and name friendly. We're in it.
A new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
Here. Oh. I gotta get up to something. Hey, come back!
Who is? Who is?
Like you.
Mind your freaking business. How about that?
You this way.
I'm just gonna not say anything. You know what? So, not saying anything is not the most ideal thing, but I think one big dose of not saying anything really will help me right now. Because I'm irritated. Just a little irritated as well. I think that's fine. Being a little irritated is fine. My trap rivets are down by a freaking ton. Yeah. I know. You know what? That works. I'm out of trap rivets. Of course I am. Because that freaking brute. And I just know another one's gonna come. And ruin my day. Are you ready, little girl? You know what? She had something. So I'll take it. I forgot I have ones on the ceiling. I shouldn't have done that. I feel like that's a slight regret. Oh wait, I need to switch my... Who is?
Come on! I hate you! Stop! Don't do
Oh, I'm supposed to say this to the group. How about you get down here, huh? Whoa, hello. Okay, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
You always
see the monsters. Yeah, huh? Yeah, that's it. Oh, dude, I'm really good at it. Super good at it. I swear. Yeah. Love that. I love being in the middle of a sequence. Where the fuck am I? No.
Through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after.
Proud parent, get even more time, get out, get even more out of your time. So any little sense of working, you will gather slightly more atom from every corpse. You know what? That's fine.
Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for
gene tonic slot. I don't know what I put in it. Might as well, you know. We'll get an extra Dean tonic slot. Oh yeah, that's what was there. I don't think I can stack those. And an Eve upgrade, and we'll be done for the day. I mean, we're done technically anyway, so. I've got $50 and not a single healing kit to my name. Maybe I should get one of those. Maybe just one. Okay, we'll do two. Fine, we'll do two. $6, yeah. So there's quite a few. I don't think we've explored quite a lot, so we'll do a little bit of exploration real quick before we try and tackle this bag daddy. Big daddy. Hey, I just wanna loot corpses, okay? Like, I'm not the strongest Big Daddy, so.
You rescued me, sir, Bubbles.
I'm just, like, really struggling, to be frank. Okay, she's leaving anyway, so it's fine. So we've been in here. No need for us to be in here. I can go into that one area. And I've been in here, correct? Yes. Correct. So I'm just checking to make sure. That's really inconvenient for you. Just checking to make sure that I have everything. I'm sorry. All I have to do is to kill him and you'll like me. That's it. I want you to know that's where your loyalty lies. All I've got to do is kill that man and you'll like me. So, who's really the worst person here? There's a ton of Eve around. There's some trap rivets up there, so that's nice. Was that something? I mean, it was something. I feel like Grace sent that care package a little too soon. I feel like she could have waited a little bit longer. Just a little bit. Just a little bit, Grace. But you know what? Beggars can't be choosers. I don't even know what the code is. Oh, 1919. Except. Huh. Well, that sucks.
Father Simon Wales, can you hear me?
That really does suck.
I have trapped a death at your doorstep. And Simon, Daniel, is dead. Murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
What do I do with the mini turret?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
I need to pick some, like, a weapon.
Know this beast. Daniel's.
What do I do with these mini turrets?
But his soul rests with the How child of the lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
What do I do with this mini turret? Ah, found it. Okay, I don't see anything. Oh, it's because they're on my face. That's why. I mean, that's useful for me, but also... I don't like the spider splicers.
And its name is Legion.
I would like, however, to get the old thing where I could. Oh, hi. Oh, did I? I felt kind of bad for a second because I was like, oh no, did I break his nose? I shouldn't feel bad about breaking his nose, you know? There are worse things to feel bad about. I don't understand how they keep...
Eleanor Lamb is our salvation, demon. You shall not rob us of our final reward.
Loser.
Surprise, punk!
Attaboy, sport. think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple.
Now oh, they blow up.
Station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin.
That's a little rude.
Garden. I'd sure hate to see our partnership.
So apparently spider splicers give Eve hypos now. All right, so before we go, one save. Cuz I ain't doing that replay and all of that. Heck no. Two, oh, I can't stand my green screen. I'm gonna have to bleach my hair and become a blonde so this doesn't happen anymore. I'm gonna check my map just to be sure that nothing has been, so something, some stuff has been missed here. So we might just do a little exploring. And then I've still got a little sister I've got to take care of. Because I think this is... Oh, I've still got a ton left. Oh, you know what? And there is 3 in this level, correct? Yes, and I've taken care of 1. So while I have a decent amount of Eve... And I can buy an... It's about to crash. Well, good thing we saved. Good thing we saved. I don't know. Unable to sync. Play anyway. Cancel. You may not have. Okay. Let me try again. There we go. It was able to sync. So, how's it going? How do you like black screen, huh? Love it. I don't know why it crashes. I guess it just doesn't like me. Let's see where we continue from. Hopefully, oh my gosh, Joe. Joe followed. I just realized Joe followed. I don't have like a little sound because obviously I'm a terrible person. Joe followed. Thank you, Joe. Crazy. But I don't know who Joe is. Joe Organa is this like amazing streamer. He plays a lot of Dead by Daylight. Thank God. He's super handsome. So, y'all should go and follow Joe. He's pretty great. He's a good friend. Okay. We're moderately healed. Are you toasting me right now? When can I get buffer? Oh. When do I get Eve Link? God. I don't wanna. I wonder. So even. Yes, I know my phone is ringing. It's my sister. She's calling like a few hours after I've asked her to. Where did the big daddy go? I hear. Where did he go? Where you at, big daddy?
Just made you tick.
Dang it.
Are you
I've done it wrong. Hi, Dee. I'm glad you're still here. Oh. The tides have turned. And I am not prepared. The tides have turned. And I am not prepared. No. 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 Shite. Shite. I'm throwing. I'm stuck. Stuck. I don't know what that sound is in my mouth I just made. Sorry about that. I was not prepared for that. I hate the sound of the spider splicers. It's the world's worst grating sound. Okay, you know what? Fine. Heavy rivet? No. Yes. No fear. Hey, come here. You're great. You're real cute. You know the terrifying thing is I feel like if I was, I know I look pretty pale here, but I'm not this pale in real life, because of my glorious. Can I pick y'all up? No. If I just had yellow eyes, I would straight look like a little sister. Like, that's the gross part of this. How did I get in here? Can I fall in from the ceiling? Yes. Okay. So, I can always come down here, and I should probably find some health. I was really hoping that was gonna be something other than, yeah, that's what I was hoping it would be.
The rate of sister loss has become unacceptable as big daddies are brought down like elephants under a pack of hyenas. In response, we've begun production of a newly designed big daddy model, nicknamed the Rumbler. He launches high-explosive munitions to disperse groups of splicers, followed by miniature automated turrets to mop up the stragglers. Our tests find that the Rumbler's performance is highly effective.
Krabby, save the kiddos! Oh, we're saving the kiddos, trust me. There's no reason to not save them. In my opinion, at least. There's no reason to not save them. Like, the whole Adam thing... At least not yet in this game. This is my first time playing this game. So.
You think I won't slug you one?
So I might be a little behind, but you really don't need a whole lot of ammo here. So. Not a whole lot of ammo. A whole lot of Adam. So I've never understood people who are like, well, you need more Adam. You really don't. Okay, I don't have to desecrate a corpse today. But. Because they normally give you the...
Hey, I saw that. You fucking cheat. What did you say?
Are these going to be friendly to me now they're green? I mean, I'm pretty happy about it. They're so stinking cute. They are pretty cute. I like them. I like their redo. In the first game, they were a little creepy. They looked a little dead inside, but are they gonna attack me? Uh-oh. Not good for me. The gamblins. Hey-o.
Listen, my supplier's got a new shipment of plasmids coming in, and I need you to pick them up from the lab in Hedon Plaza. There's a hidden switch to open the back door. It's tucked away under the cash register.
Okay,
in the shop
good.
Front. And don't let nobody see you do it. Otherwise, we'll have splicers crawling all over the damn place trying to get a taste.
No, we don't. But they're really cute. I like them now. Before they were a bit... Eh. Oh, crap. There's a safe right here. This is the first time... Phosphorus, Buck. Sticks to targets, causing fiery explosions. Okay. They're super cute. Crabby mud crab. Mud crab. Can I just say, I hate the mud crabs in Skyrim. They're terrible. If I ever die in that game, it's always to a freaking mud crab.
That's not why I favor.
Well, I had the right plasmid on.
The place started out as the Mason's Quarter. All builders and architects, proper as you please. And it just tickles me when someone in a fancy hat.
What should we do? Spears them?
Like a lot of the ladies down here, Siren Alley was born with a more respectable name. But only God remembers what it was.
Maybe we should do a shotgun damage increase. I forgot that I had a little sister, and she just called that man a marshmallow because he was roasting in the fire. Oh my gosh. Excuse me? Phosphorus buff is something. I don't have a whole lot of ammo, and that's an issue, but I also don't have a whole lot of... concern. We're not gonna do too hot. We've got zero gathers.
See? Adam is here.
Oh man, another little sister is right there. Can you go mess with the other one, please? There's more than one of us, all right? Like, just quit messing with this. Who is it? Oh.
Ask yourself, Delta.
Where the heck am I?
You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise?
Hey, I've got to drop my little sister here, so...
To end sin, what must we pay?
comes to my people. Bury her memory, Sinclair. Bury.
Hey. This is my Adam. Back off.
Adam, Daddy, right here.
Oh. She's got quite a bit. Trap rivets, let's go. Please, other Big Daddy, don't set off these trap rivets. I will cry. Actually, you know what? I'm going to take these down because I feel like one person can really set all of those off. Trying to move. That works for me. Thousand trap rivets to set up. Okay, can't set up any more of those. So, oh yeah, five. So one here. Oh, wait, one there. One there. One there. One there. One here. One there. One there. Here. Here. Over there and right here. Okay, you ready, little girl? Because I feel like I'm as prepared as I can be. Aside from that one health kit thing. Oh, they go away with time. You done? Sorry, I was quiet through that whole thing. Oh yeah, sure. Heck yeah, we are. Of course we are. Oh. Of course. Like, why is it always? Hey, I'm not here to beef with you. I'm here to get my loot and go. Got it? No, I'm Daddy. I'm not Mommy. I'm Daddy.
Don't kill me, Daddy, Mr. Bubble.
I really do need to get out of here.
No, I want to play.
There's some Adam in here that I can pick up. Okay, I've got my own little sister. Mind your business. Okay, time to go for a... I don't know if it's a good idea to try and go for a twofer here. Oh, hey, look. Oh, I can't carry more spear ammo. Oh, another ammo shop. I can't purchase anything, but I can dream. Heyo. Oh, this is another person. Do I've got enough money to at least buy a few trap rivets? No. Okay. So we're doing this the old-fashioned way, huh? Crying. Okay. One here. Here, one here, me right here, Q, Q, Q. Okay, you ready, little mama? Okay, search. She has drool fuel. I didn't mean to do that. All right, that worked out. I think I wasted too many mini turrets that I can't pick up. So that's my fault. Just a smidge, you know. But those mini turrets work great. So if I... Oh, that's a Big Daddy up there. Okay. 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 Let's save real quick. Because once again, don't feel like redoing all that. Oh, yeah, I'll take all of my spear ammo back, please. If I can. Because I will definitely take it all. here we are. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. The big daddy upstairs is struggling a smidge. But just a smidge. Can I buy mini turrets here? No. So I just get them off of people. Okay. 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 What time is it? Okay. Not bad, not bad. Go away. Oh, sorry, my bad. Oh, what's happening? Is it me or is it them? Oh no, it's me. I have done a thing. What is it? Or rephrase. Where is it? Get out of my face. Where is it at? Where's the camera? Okay, I see it. I'm down here now.
Come on, let's get to it.
That Fozzie buck is nice.
Self-preservation. Shit.
Sorry, that was a smidge funny. Oh, I've got some money. B. Okay, apparently I didn't get that thing earlier. Okay. Uh-oh.
The pair bond is a success. If somehow an Alpha Sirius wanders too far from his little sister, our physical failsafe kicks in, a chemical trigger that induces coma. It is a symbiotic relationship enforced by the girl's pheromone signature. The first successful candidate was Delta, I believe. It is unfortunate that poor Dr. Su Chong will not be here to raise a glass.
Dr. Su Chong can chew sand. Okay. Things are getting expensive. Eve Saber? Do like that one. Do like Hacking Needle moving slower. I do like extra nutrition. Your headshots do more damage. That's nice. Easy hack. Hacking zones become a little larger. This is concerning. Ooh, armored shell. I do like armored shell. Let's put it in the place of Hacker's Delight. And then... Eve Saver is another good one. And I like electric flesh. I think there's a few I can get rid of, though. Like, I can get rid of Handyman. What's this one? Keen Observer. I get more from Blood Booze Hound I might get rid of. Because I do like my Booze Hound. I'm saying it, but I do like my Booze Hound, so... I've been using this a lot, so I probably should get the beef version. Ooh, medical expert. Ooh. We've got to do medical expert. Proud parent. Shorten alarms. I do like shorten alarms. Yeah, I think we're going to get rid of booze hound for now. Yeah. I could do extra nutrition. Ugh. We'll just store it for now. For now. I do like that carrying of an extra kit. Because that's been kind of my thing, is I come across kits. But, if I can't... If I can't get it automatically, then I can't hold it, and then there's an issue. And then I pretty much eat everything I come across. So, I need to sit up straight. See, there we go, and I can probably go and... Wait, what is this? Oh, it's a little stash. That's nice. I'd like to do the same for... Ooh, I don't need to be drinking all that beer. Oh, it's a cure-all. That's good.
Fuck! Turn the fuck around! I'm warning you!
Oh. Riley Auto Parts. Did I miss? Oh, no, I didn't miss. I'll drink that Curel. I'll take that Eve. I might actually just go and kind of fight that last Big Daddy. You know? Because... Ooh, shite. Good enough for me. Oh, all right. What was, I mean, besides money, what was in here? Am I missing something? I must be. Conspicuous switch. There we go. I nailed that. I don't care what anybody says. I did nail that one. I'll admit that one. I was 100% in the green. I'm just gonna keep shocking myself. And here we are. I just hack it though. Of course, there's one more. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I do kind of like this. In the first game, it wasn't super necessary. In this game, I'm loving it. It's probably one of my favorite plasmids now. Is there a way for me to turn on my flashlight? Because this is a smidge dark down here. Just a smidge. I'll take some cure all. Ooh, a remote hat dart. I could use that. B, please. Quit giving me drool fuel. Okay, that's enough. I can't see. Okay, there we go. I can see now. What is this purpose of this green stuff? I've kind of seen it everywhere. And I'm starting to grow concerned that people are just drinking chlorophyll.
This lamb twist went after Ryan all cockeyed. Solidarity angle was smart at first. Poor houses and
Raptors can
only have
the cure-all you can whenever you visit a health station. Okay, I don't care about that.
Religious rights debate?
Storingy Bank. And destroy all the health that come across.
Gotta wonder if she staged it just to watch Ryan squirm up there in his monkey suit. Lamb's only problem is she really buys into the whole song and dance. Saving the world? Ha! Rapture just ain't her town. Ryan's got her on ice somewhere now. And I figured that opens up the charity.
So I didn't really get to hear you talk, Frank Fontaine, because I really don't like to converse with dead men. All right.
Where's my mark? Watch me do this.
Let's do this while we're here. Let's just go ahead. Actually, let's hit that 5 real quick. Okay, that does nothing for him. Everybody, hey, everybody. Hey, it does nothing for him. Hey, everybody. It does nothing for him. Okay, cool. Out of ammo. We are doing terrible. Oof, oof. Not doing too hot. That's not... As soon as I pull my hair up, it's fine. But as soon as my hair is down, my green screen acts like it doesn't know what's going on. Okay, let's pick a better weapon. That seems better. Just in the face. 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 I know what I'm doing. I love Phosphorus Buck, but I think I abuse it a bit too much. I definitely don't think I'm supposed to use it the way that I use it. I see you're still here. Oh, hey, I got a first aid kit, and that's nice. Can I get some more Phosphorus Buck? Yeah, let's do that. And let's get some more heavy rivets and then close out. Yeah, that sounds fine. I definitely abuse the poor Phosphorus Buck. I just go ham on people. How does one get down there? I guess like this. Now this isn't suspicious. I don't think it's really worth anything.
Every man for himself. Dog eat dog. Man eat dog. Dog eat.
Rapture. The keenest minds in the world. United under the ocean, yet somehow expected to subscribe to the same model of self-interest. Ryan could be staggeringly naive. As individuals, no matter how brilliant, each was a prisoner to his or her own ego, a sea of dreams in constant flux. But in Adam, their genes remain, ready to be tested against a moral vessel.
Utopia
cannot precede the utopian. It will exist the moment we are fit to occupy it.
I didn't get to listen to her. Forgive me. So let's go ahead and hit up one of these gathers.
It's this way.
Where? Oh, well, that works out for me. Okay, and then let's hit up some of these trap rivets. And then let's get one mini turret, like, right there.
Here's the angel.
There you go, darling. Okay, so I think trap rivets are not going to be a thing anymore for me. Look at you, hacker. Okay. All right, let's harvest everything. Oh, hi. Where'd you go? Okay, they went somewhere. Where? Where? Oh, there they are. Oh, that was a corpse. Okay. Oh, hey-o. She knocked something down for me.
Son of a bitch.
All right, let's head to our next gather.
Come on, Daddy.
Of course, it's in the opposite direction. Let me just grab... Okay. I've been thwarted by a pole. Foe, 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 foe. Not a friend. Not a friend. Okay, noted. Friend now. I'll take that. Let me steal his money there, though. Oh, well, this is inconvenient. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Where are we going to set our turret at? Our mini turret. Maybe right there? That works for... You be nice to him. Is Alexander. Am I just not seeing things? You good? Sick. Oh, that's not a good place to stand. Yeah, that's not a good place to stand. That was my bad. Okay, well. Who's hitting me? Hey, I'm trying to do something here, okay? You did good, turret. I'm proud of you. Even though I can't see a gosh diddly darn thing. You did good, kid. I'm assuming everything has been collected for me. By me. I can't look in that lockbox. Alright, cool. Let's go in. Okay, we'll go and drop her off, but let's pick up a few extra Okay, never mind. Let's not. We'll pick up some extra remote darts. How about that? I thought that was some ammo. I swear, if one of you hoes attacks me, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, so. Stuck. Ooh, hi. Phosphorus buck, my new favorite thing. Oh, my new favorite thing, phosphorus buck. A lot went on. I think that's just kind of, I think I'm just gonna have to be a little bit more aware whenever I'm doing my like my little sisters, because that is very important. Like kind of knowing where you sit. We might put back Booze Hound. Extra nutrition, vending expert. So I'm gonna say we need a few more. So like three more slots. Let's put back Booze Hound. Extra nutrition. I didn't want a plasmid slot, so fuck. Oh, I can't get a new tonic slot. No wonder. No wonder. I don't want this. Now I've just got a frigging extra plasmid to rip through. Okay. Man. So all the little sisters are saved, correct? Correct. So save the game. Save the game. How come I can't move? Oh, hi. Some big daddies took care of you. Why was there a desk behind desks? Very serious and genuine question. I don't know if they let the little sister. I mean, I'll drink a few beers. I got drunk off of two beers. Two beers I got drunk off of. Like, let's be real. It would only take one. Okay, I can't pick that up, but I need to remember where it's at because I ain't letting nobody heal themselves at all. I need to use my camera a smidge more. Especially now that I have a new plasmid to kill people with. Okay, that's a person. There's a lot going on in there. This isn't creepy. No. No. Two Eve hypos in here. Oh, did Eleanor leave this? Oh. Oh, well, that's tragic. Fuck me. Yes, please rip it off.
Toss it.
Okay, well, neat. Really don't care about melee. I mean, as long as I can get out, I guess I'm happy. Wish I could get back to where that extra Eve hypo was, but I'm not gonna complain. Their blood is a little strange. Okay, well, we're out of there, I think. We got everything in there, right? Yeah, we did. Okay, and then we got everything. So there's still something over here that we haven't gotten. Go up a level. We've gotten everything. Up a level. Gotten everything. I think we've gotten everything. Let me see. Down a level. Up a level. Down a level. Down a level. Down a level. Up a level. Okay, so we just have this one little room over here somewhere, right? I don't know. We also haven't explored the whole of this place because I keep being distracted, so maybe I should just stick with the plan. Well, now I'll do more damage with melee. Let's give melee more of a shot.
Come out.
Oh, well. Hey, I mean, I don't think I can count that as anything, but it did a thing. Excuse me? I was just walking in this direction, ma'am. Of course I bought more drill fuel. Because that's exactly what I needed. I can't believe I bought more drill fuel. Nobody make fun of how I say that.
Through Adam, our soul shall pass into her holy blood, and
and will be reborn as a single immaculate body.
That's a bit much. Fairly, that's a bit much. You know, I don't think she's immaculate. Hey, there's rivets in there though. I mean, she might be. I don't know her personal life. But for some reason, Lamb doesn't read as immaculate. An immaculate, and I mean in the sense, a virgin who can conceive without, you know, having the sex. Oh, rude. I don't think that's how any of this works, though. I really don't. I don't think that's how any of this works. I've got a dollar. Hey, 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 hey. We are never alone. I mean, technically, yeah. Let me get that at him. Let me get that at him. Let me get that at him. I mean, there's people everywhere. It's the main part of my issue. It's just people everywhere. Cool, I didn't want that. I wanted this. Oh, that's not it. Okay, no, that's not what I thought it was. Never mind. I thought he was hung up by, like, spears, but he was just hung up by his own spider splicer hooks, which is a little rude. Frankly, they didn't have to do that to that man. Ooh, how do I get in there? How do I get in here? Can I hack? Can I crouch hack? Bitch, I can do this. Everybody.
Self-obsession was etched into our DNA. Now. We were not pulling the great chain of progress, as Ryan believed, but shackled to it.
I have no need to not be patient here.
We can redraft the human blueprint.
Can I close this door?
Serving the common interest can become as natural as breathing. The tyrant will simply go extinct.
Ooh, well, that didn't work out for me. I should get that needle slow down. I think that would do wonders for me.
Seize the child from us, and with her, paradise!
Mm-hmm. Kinetic energy from firing is used to charge several dynamos. This machine will be disabled after this upgrade is passed, randomly generating an electric shock. Heat upgrade. I mean, that would be good. I'm assuming that helps with damage. Like, I really like, you know what? I'm just going to hit up damage first, and then we'll get into, like, you know, specialties. And send it howling back to hell. I'm not an it. I'm an him. Get it right. My name's... What's my name? Delta. I assume I'm a boy. I guess I'm not a boy, but I'm guessing they just don't pick random chicks to be big daddies. Jesus. First try. The windows aren't as magical. Can I choose not to kill this person? Well, that really didn't do... Oh, that did something. Oh, wow. Rude. Oh, you're spicy. Oh, I think you are a friend. Right? That we gotta kill? I guess so. You're attacking me. So... I don't want this anymore. Fozzies. Breaking out the Fozzies.
Thing though, once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Okay, you'll be fine. Just quit breathing. Okay, you know what? That sounds really rude now that I say it out loud, but you're picking up what I'm putting down, right? I should have hit it there, but oh well. Okay, and then we're gonna go down. Actually, we're gonna check real quick around here just to make sure there's nothing special. I don't care. I think that's kind of where I have to go towards. So we're not going to worry about it. She looks very reflective. Retrospective. I'm trying to say big words and it's not working out for me. As you can obviously tell. Okay, I think I've gotten everything from up. Is there a Circus of Values? There's a Circus of Values down here. be. Ooh, a nice Eve hypo I can't grab. Yeah, we're done here. Ooh, I could buy some more. My face. Oh, was there stuff up here? Well, that's wonderful. I'm glad I didn't waste my money.
We believe in the daughter of the Lamb, hallowed savior and anointed vessel, whose blood with our blood, sin with our sin, mind with our minds, life with our life, lifts us up from the depths, transcends base temptation, and delivers us all from...
Cool, cool. One second, though. I've got to save because I've made really good progress and I don't feel like losing it. There's another. Neat. Another health kit. I'm glad I spent all that money on health kits and all I had to do was progress the freaking game. I mean, I think I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
Do you think me a tyrant, Delta? Vying for control of a dead man's dream? The city.
I mean, a little.
Nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body.
You're a bit weird.
Allow me to.
You're like worse than a stage mom at this point. Like, way worse than a stage mom at this point.
Lamb's overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
I don't know if you see what's going on, but there's a lot going on right now. And I'm not the most spry.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Okay.
Get out of there, kid!
I'm trying! I can only move so fast! Wait. Oh, well, there we go. I mean, we'll be fine. It's everybody else that kind of has to worry.
Look, Delta. It is the world for which you strive.
Hey, look, a shark.
You, alone among the dead.
I mean, yeah. I'm a big daddy. I love that I'm looting people on the way out. She's got to have, like, a pretty solid plan B, you know? Because otherwise, like, her and Eleanor are just going to die down there. You know? I think this is the way we came earlier, so it's not like a... Is that a big sister? It is. Come out here and fight me, coward. I don't know if she does that or not. The screen shakes like she did. I see you over there, but I'm looking for stuff. I guess there was nothing out there. course, as always, my green screen doesn't know what to do because I have brown hair. Oh, my wrist just popped. It felt great. I would really like to kind of visit old locations in this game. So I'm a little sad so far.
Dionysus Park was owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult-related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
If you want to fight, let's fight. Because frankly, we need to end the stream soon. So, this would honestly be a good place to end it. Yeah, we might do that. It flooded, but it's unflooded? We're leaving. We're leaving. We're done here. Put me back in the water. Put me back in the ocean. Please, just put me back in the ocean. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Just put me back in the ocean. Just do it. Alright, but we're going to end it here, actually, because this is actually a pretty good spot to stop. What is today? Today's Saturday. Okay, just had to double check. But with that being said, we're going to call our stream here. Joe, I'm sorry I didn't realize. I don't know if you're still here or not, if you're lurking or whatnot, but thank you so much for following me. I really do appreciate it. We'll be back again tomorrow, 8:30 Central Standard Time. Hopefully things go better with the game. I think we're starting to get a feel for the game, though. I feel like it's going to start crashing at least one time per play. So as long as we save pretty frequently, we should be fine. But, yeah, I'm still a little bit biased towards Bioshock 1, and I'm pretty sure that was an issue whenever the game came out. Like, don't get me wrong, it's a very good game. I am enjoying it, even though it is a good bit harder than Bioshock 1. Because I'm still trying to get used to the controls. I guess if I would have played them a little further apart, kind of how when they released. Excuse me, I yawned. Pardon. Kind of like how when they released, they were released further apart. So you kind of had to like relearn your mechanics. It wouldn't be such a big issue. But going from Bioshock 1, where I kind of have that memory of like how things work. It's just a little different. But overall, still a good game. I'm still enjoying it. I have no idea what's going to happen, if there's a twist coming, like the Andrew Ryan twist. I don't think there'll ever be another twist like the Andrew Ryan twist. But I'm just curious to see what's going to happen. I did say that I watched this gameplay, but I have the memory of a goldfish, so I don't really know what's going on. So yeah, I'm excited to finish this. Hopefully we can finish it here soon. I might do a long stream tomorrow because next week I'm actually traveling on a work trip and I'll be out for 4 days. So I won't be here for the Friday, Saturday, or Sunday stream. So I might make it up to y'all on Tuesday after work. So thank you so very much. I hope you've had a great day. Thank you again to Joe Organa for the follow. Love you. You're wonderful and amazing and perfect and handsome and talented and an amazing gamer. Best gamer ever. Go follow Joe Organa. I hope you have a great day. Hope you have a great rest of your week. Tomorrow's Sunday, so start of a new week. So I hope you're happy. I hope you're healthy. And I'll see you in our next episode. Goodbye. Stream is ending. Stream is ending.